Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Before I start this video, I just wanted to let you guys know that I wasn't aware that the GoPro did stop recording. It did not get the main events, it got the whole shots. So I'm gonna provide you guys with the best I've got and whatever clips I had sent to me and or whatever. And also just want to give a shout out to everybody I was hanging out with that weekend. That was probably by far the most fun I've had in a long time. And it was thanks to all the people I was hanging out with that weekend. Like, we had so much fun that I literally forgot to even pull a phone out. And those are good people to be around, the people that make you forget about the electronics and social media of life. So without further ado, here comes the YouTube channel. Here we go. Here we are, YouTube. We are out here at
hey, here.
What up?
We are wide open, live and direct, out here, Pitbike Moto. We got the camera rolling. Guys, fastmeans.com. Happy to see you in here. What are you guys looking to do this weekend?
Were you in Utah?
Yeah, we're out here at the Pitbike Moto Live out here in North Carolina. We just showed up. So we're out here, we're gonna help the boys get set up. You set me up, seeing the camera come out. Got me all flustered, but here we are. We're gonna get it all fired up here. Mini Moto, or not Mini Moto Nation, yeah. Pitbike Moto. Saturday morning, practice day. Look at this guy. Go fast.
It's here so I don't get fined.
Shoot.
It is Saturday here in North Carolina at the Pitbike Moto race.
Still a little track walk.
The whoops out there ready to go.
That massive jump. I don't know if we're doing that this weekend, but we'll find out.
Should be a good weekend. A lot of people here, a lot of fast guys, so let's see what happens.
We got all these guys coming here on race weekend doing bike work out here. You got
a fucking wrench stuck in the tire now.
Not unreal.
And guess what's a ratchet wrench, so I can't even tighten it.
To do a mark.
You got a little rock star over here. Look
yeah.
Out.
I can see that. That's the crowd pleaser.
Yeah, you got all the ladies to yeah.
Then we got Yurig doing top end rebuilds over here. What do you think? 50-50.
These guys are wild doing bike work at the track.
It's Saturday. Saturday race day here at the Pitbike Moto event. We are about to be able to get signed up. We are signing up for stock 110 limited and stock them up. But
should be a good day. The track was really nice yesterday,
so we'll see how it goes today. But yeah, we're going down here to get signed up and get ourselves ready for practice.
Let's go.
All right, we just went out for practice. First practice, we might go out for another one. But the bike is awesome this morning. And it's all thanks to this guy right here.
Woo!
This guy right here is hooking it up
how
with the ride.
Thank you.
We got another 20. Here we go, boys. First race of the day, about to hit the wall. We got Dawson out there on the line.
Schoolboy.
And we got a bungee cord for the start.
Race one, so, Schoolboy, 1217.
There it is. Schoolboy, 1217. The car goes sideways. The band goes. Look at Dawson. Let's go.
All right, race one is underway. Coming around the turn. It's going to take the whole shot. It looks like it's going to be the 54.
Let's go, dude.
That's going to be the 54. Oh, and out for third, fourth, fifth place right now.
Let's go.
Making it smooth through the wall, so we're making it happen. He's going to pull out a bigger lead as long as he can keep on it. Looks like the 303 is still holding on to second place. The number 9 is going to be in third.
Thank you.
looks like Adam Elliott's holding on the first lane. Let's see who comes around. It looks like that. Checker flag. Followed by the 353 CJ Bennett.
So we just got off of qualifying moto one for stock limited. We got a good start. We went out, got a good start right behind Caleb. We got a little squirrely in the whoops, but then we held it together. So wherever we have a good day, we got to keep it going. So let's stay smooth. Right, bud?
Yep, stay smooth. There we go. We got the stock money class. Uh-oh. Go.
Thank you.
just like that. The race is in the books. We qualified, go straight to mains. And we killed it today. I can't thank Sean enough. Fast guys. He's out there killing it with all the bike work. And Stuart Lewis, hooking up with the suspension, doing all the suspension work and hooking the bike up. The thing tracks and rides amazing. But good day of racing. Definitely come back to this event, Pitbike Moto. But yeah, all in all, a good weekend. All the boys did well. And we're going home with some money, so let's see what we got. Go collect our trophies and things and check back in before we head out. All right, YouTube, so that's, we got some trophies here. We signed up as the crew stock class for fun. We were running second, we went for first, the pass didn't work. Sorry, but I forget his name, sorry, that was not intentional, the way it went down. But yeah, we ended up almost not finishing that race, but we got second in the mod class, small wheel mod, and then we got fourth in stock limited, and we're going home with some cash. So all in all, a good weekend. So now we're gonna get loaded up, head back to the hotel, and see where the night takes us. Let's go. Goes. Joe Dirt is winning them all. I think this is the last one of the night. It is the full mod. Stacked full mod class. Bunch of fast guys. And a money class. So 10 laps is the distance. So we will see how this plays out.
Here we go. Yeah.